So I took the new Pottermore test. I will leave that in the link in the description below. But as you might know, I am a Slytherpuff. I took the Hufflepuff test? I took the Pottermore test a while ago and I got Hufflepuff. Probably a few years ago. Something like that. Anyway, so I took it a few months ago and got Slytherin. I took it again today. Guess what I got? Guess which one? Guess which one?
Difficult, very difficult.
I got Slytherin. Again. Yep. What? How does that even make sense? You're not a Slytherin.